Hold up, it's our crews. And I'm just make this quick. Okay? In order to get ways, this is what you're gonna need. You're gonna need a brush. You're gonna need a soft brush. You're gonna need a medium brush. You're going to need a hard brush. Please do not ask which brush is the best brush to use, because each brush serves its own purpose. Soft brush for connections. Medium brush is basically the same thing to me. And the hard brush is for making them deep. And for when you have a lot of hair and you're trying to lay your hair down. Okay, second, you're gonna need water. Hot water. Use hot water anytime you're using a product. Anytime you put anything in your head, you're gonna have to put hot water in before. Make sure it, for me, it made my hair softer, quicker to curl. So, also with waves, you're gonna need time. If you ain't got time for waves, I don't know what to tell you. You ain't gonna successfully get the full 360 like you want. So, you're gonna need dedication. If you ain't dedicated to getting waves, if you ain't making it, if it ain't passion, if you ain't got no desire for it, you will not get waves. If you ain't dedicated to it, I'm sorry, you're just not gonna get it. Okay, last but not least, gonna need Wave Builder. I recommend Spinning Classic. Keeps your waves in place. Makes them more defined. So, I've used it for when I was woofing. It's a real good product. I recommend it. When you get a fresh cut, always start off using brush-in waves. This is what I started off with. Then I went over to Spinning Classic. Best tag team out there. Spinning Classic and brush-in waves. Now, for these products to work, you're going to need to be brushing a lot. That's common sense. You got to brush a lot. If you ain't brushing a lot, don't expect any product you use to work. Plain and simple. That's all it is to it. For any side of your head, if it's hard to get waves on any side of your head, that means you got to brush more. Plain and simple. So, yeah. That's all it is to it. So, Cruz, I'm out.